Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Bam box! That was stupid. All right. Welcome to
that
Make
was
a Path
so
Presents.
Cool.
You like that? Welcome to Make a Path Presents. Listen, a while back I made a video about the collector's case, and it was so pathetic that the awesome dude at Bambox sent me an email and said, listen, Ronnie, let us send you one of our 80s cases. I guess that's the theme. So I'm not sure what month it is even, and I know it might be a little late because I didn't see his email, but let's get right into
and
this. Go
also,
ahead. Say
if
your
you,
piece.
If you're
say,
wondering...
Say what you need to say.
If
go ahead. Say what you need to say.
If you're
say what you need... I'll stop.
If you're wondering how we got two band boxes, we didn't get one in, like... We didn't get one today or yesterday. We got them both at the same day.
Actually, we don't even know yet how or why we got two. Hopefully, we'll know when we open them. Let's cut them open. Let me do yours. Okay.
Woo.
Should we do them at the same time?
Yes.
Or what?
You ready?
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Wait.
Can you see that? Can you see that?
Oh, a box under a box.
Look at that. I got just a pin.
I got just a pin too.
Remember to show them what you get. Oh, that is too cool.
It's same...
Groot from that show you like, the movie, yeah. Guardians of the Galaxy. He's the tree.
Guardian of the... Woo! Who do you got?
I got Chunk from the Goonies. You probably won't know who it is. It's a little fat boy lifting up his shirt. Truffle Shuffle.
I got
There's Chunk from the Goonies. Let me
Good
show them
Good thing I picked
quick.
A bigger one.
Come on, I got long Groot arms so I can show them quick. Focus,
Good
man.
Good thing I got the big one because I like him.
Do you like him? Well,
can
I would have gave you what you liked.
Can I wear him?
Sure, just do not poke yourself. Here, we'll keep the BAM box. All right, while you're stabbing yourself, possibly, Team BAM box... Bam. You can read that, right? Read that. All right. So you get this tab, you pull it open, and we got some goodies. Let's see what's in this box first. We got a poster. Oh, no, not a poster. It is a drawing. Certificate of Authenticity. This certificate is to authenticate this original hand-drawn production. Animation drawing from the animated series... She-Ra? Is that what that says? This artwork is one of a kind, authentic, from the BAM box. That is pretty cool.
Boom!
Boom, son!
Oh, did you also know I could whistle?
You whistle while I show them this.
Did you hear that? If you heard that, leave a comment. BAM
What do you think? We'll Jeez, frame please. It nice for you.
Okay. Let me pull this little layer
well,
up.
Hold on. You know what? In case they're different because of the pins, let me do my box really quickly, and then you'll do your box, okay? Because
okay.
I think they might be different. All right. Oh, we got some. Yep, it looks like Daddy got the 80s box. Unless you got some different 80s stuff. I don't know, because the pin's different. But I got some really cool 80s glasses.
Let me wear those.
Knock yourself out. And then I think probably the coolest item in the box, and I'm a huge Back to the Future fan. Out of time. But this is definitely... not going on my car because I don't want to get it all dirty and crap. So it will go in the map office in here. And then next up, it looks like we have a print. Oh, damn. Certificate of Authenticity from the BAM box. It's signed and it's Slimer from the Ghostbusters.
Let me see.
That
Let me see.
Is
Let me see.
Awesome. Hold
Anything
on.
From
hold
the
on.
Ghostbusters. Let me
Look
say.
At Slimer. Who you going to call? It says right on it. Check that out. That is cool. And it's not like a cheap looking image either. It's signed. It says 2290 out of 1999. I believe that might be the quantity number. And then it says Rocky Davis with Rocky's signature down there. I'm going to have to add some images to these. Here, look at Slimer. Be careful though, because that is nice. This is cool. The BAM box signed by, I don't know the signature. I'm hoping it's Karate Kid himself, but it's got Karate Kid fighting. That is epic. Let me look at this little promo sheet here. Back to the Future prop replica. You got retro sunglasses, what she has. Original pencil sketches. Exclusive Truffle Shuffle pin. And then we got Ralph Macchio from the Karate Kid signed photo. Listen, I'll read fast and mess up names that I know. So if I do, you know, I'm not being disrespectful. I just have a habit of reading fast and stumbling over my own words. The BAM box exclusive Rocky Davies, I probably said that wrong previous. I think I called him Davis, but Davies signed print. This is super cool. I think Bambox, he's on point with it because these are actual signatures. These are real items that were signed, not like a piece of tape that was signed. This is cool. You got these two prints. I love that Slimer one. I really, really do. And I grew up on these two movies, so I'm an 80s boy, so 80s baby. And then we got the Back to the Future. I literally love every franchise that's in this box. So this is a no contest for me. I love it. And when this Stan Lee signed Ronin the Accuser photograph, I guess you can win that straight out of Bambox. Want to trade any item? You can join the party at Team Bambox Community. So if you don't like something, that's actually... Ouch. That's actually really cool. You can trade items.
It said party?
Yeah, it said
okay,
it.
Okay, my turn.
It didn't scream it. Your turn. Let me be cool now.
Okay, fine.
Go. Open your Bambox. Make sure you're in the camera.
I love this. It looks...
They can't see you off
what
camera.
What is this thing?
What? I have to take my... It looks like sand. Mars space sand. Never gets wet. Great. Damn you, Bambox.
Thank you, Bambox.
Let me show them real quick while you're looking at the next item. Never gets wet. Mars space sand. She could play with that. I think those are air bubbles.
You see that right now?
Oh, look at that. Watch.
Whoa!
Watch. Dunk it in. Pull it out.
That is incredible.
And it's still dry.
Wait, look at that silver!
Air bubbles form around it. What do you got there? Oh, that's from Star Trek. You don't need to open that. It's just pins.
What is it?
I don't know. They're little pins.
What's this?
It's a Star Trek pin. Let me show them and then you can look at it.
I like them.
You like it? Nice and shiny?
Can I have it?
Now,
it looks so stylish.
Absolutely. I am not a Star Trek fan. And Star Trek fans watching probably thinking you're going to give that to the six-year-old. Yes! it looks really awesome though. If you're a Star Trek fan, you probably are like, yeah, I like that. That is cool too. Nice little case. Nice and shiny. I put fingerprints on it. But what's next? No, that you don't open, sweetie. It is an exclusive costume card, authentic wardrobe from Alien Resurrection. Look at what they do is they cut a piece of the coat off and they put it in this card and they seal it when you put it on display.
All I like is the sand.
This is cool. Alien Resurrection, the costume card. It's a piece of cloth from that jacket. And now I dropped it and broke it. What do you got in there that you like? Yoda! You like that?
Talk to me, bro.
Let's show them. Yoda, I don't know what this is. It might be a bookend. There might be another one in there, maybe. But this is cool. We're going to have to put this by our Star Wars stuff on the shelf over there. This is too cool.
There's also... What?
You can get Boba Fett.
And Darth Vader.
Oh, you would have really loved him. But Yoda's cool. He's one of my favorites.
I want the sand.
What picture
I like
did you
the
get?
Sand.
You can have the sand. Just don't get it all over the house.
The comic.
Oh, man. That's a bad guy. He's a bad guy.
So his name's Purple Alligator.
Show them the purple alligator.
Sorry if I'm tilting. That's the purple alligator.
Are you sure?
And these rainbow colors.
Hey, you don't recognize him? He is the bad guy they showed just briefly, though. Remember when we were watching Guardians of the Galaxy? Mm-hmm. And then with the other Marvel movies, you probably don't remember. As a matter of fact,
and
he is in Guardians of the Galaxy.
It's my favorite color, pink.
This is cool. It looks like it's number 53 out of 1999 again. What?
It's my favorite
color. It is your favorite color, pink. Don't you dare rip that open right now. That is actually really cool. I like that. Really, really cool. I like these prints they send you. Okay, I don't want to make this extra long, but this is the BAM box, and it is really awesome, especially those prints. The prints just seem like, visually, they look kick-ass. And this, too, if you're into the cards with the costumes. Because of The Walking Dead, I see a lot of fans going crazy over these costume cards, autograph cards, the specialty ones, the pin, all that other stuff in the first box. This Yoda, just this Yoda one, I'm getting a trip out of this. Go ahead, put it on the Star Wars show. And then you get the True Love, Rocket Raccoon, and Groot pin. Oh, you could have got Rocket Raccoon. That is awesome. Mars Space Sand. This amazing sand will not get wet. And then you get Thanos by artist Logan Pack. The Battle by artist Blake Hendrickson. Oh, I see. So you can get two different ones here. And it looks like there's a variant for Thanos as well. We got Thanos, obviously. You saw it. And then you can get the battle down here with, hey, what guys. Is that, Green Lantern? What is that? The Alien Resurrection card. So this is definitely cool.
These two are my favorite things I got out of here. The pins.
That's from a movie, Star Trek TV show.
The sand. Those two are my favorite things. Also, I like it because it's pink.
That's the Bambox. I love it. I think they're great. And sign up. I'm going to put links in the description. Yes, we do not get paid for this, but yes, they did send us these two boxes to review. Just so that's clear, but no, we don't have like an affiliate link. We don't get paid every time you click the link. So go down there. You can find a link if you are interested in the Bambox. And also, let me know if you are or have been getting the Bambox for a while. What has been the coolest piece you have gotten or the coolest pieces? And if you haven't, is this something you're interested in? I would actually really like to know. And do you guys want to see more vids for the Bambox? Awesome. Thanks for coming by the review room. And if she doesn't poke out my eyeballs, I'll see you next time. What are you doing? See you guys later.
Bye-bye.
Don't scare them.
Subscribe now.